I've been working here in Bristol, Vermont for 23 years. We're sitting in the new home that I designed for a client just over 2 years ago. The design of this home is based on a barn and use both traditional building techniques such as timber frame and new building techniques. We've been using more steel and glass in our designs lately. Initially, the home was conceived of as a getaway house, and very soon after moving in, our client made the decision to make this her full-time home. There's a lot going on in a very small space, but you never feel crowded. One thing that was very important to this client was to be able to create a place where she could entertain her family and friends. And the connection between indoors and out lets us do that. I've been to several parties here, and it's a wonderful place to entertain. People move from inside to outside very easily. There are outdoor amenities like the swimming pool that make you want to go outside, as well as the views and the light. We've been working with Silver Maple for at least the past 10 years, and we always start a project together. They're involved really early on in the process to give feedback. It's very much a team approach and a collaborative process.
This was one of the best client reactions I've ever had to a completed job. We only had about 3 months to execute, which was a rapid and unexpected timeline. So in very rapid motion, we pulled together a pretty solid team. Literally everything in this space is custom built that isn't developable off the shelf anywhere else. The cabinetry came out of our shop. The table I actually made with the homeowner afterwards is sort of a gift. As a result of the giant glass doors, and the giant glass door over there and all the windows, it does have a feel in this house from the light pouring in, whether it be morning light or evening light, that you are living both inside and out all the time. It's a great space to sort of feel connected to this incredible view, this incredible field.
Marvin Multi-Slide is a really cool product. We have so many options that we can do for different opening options. In this particular project, it allowed us to open the entire opening from left to right, top to bottom, and not see any door panels. It was just a slam dunk for the project.
I feel that over the years I've come to know Marvin Windows and the options that they offer. And those options have grown, which is refreshing. I'm very pleased with the result. It was also a really enjoyable process. I got a lot of support from Windows and Doors by Brownell, and I'm thrilled with the choice. There isn't a bad view in the place, and it's particularly gratifying to come back and see it again over and over.